I find that when students come into a space like this, there's a kind of they'll relax a little bit, like, I can sit where I want. I can move the way the desks are into a way that's better for me today. So there's kind of a relaxation into that. With a space like this, you have to be aware of what the student's thinking and feeling. So oftentimes you build a relationship very quickly that where they can just say, hey, I need something different today, and you can make that happen.
Mr. Martin and I are in this room together, and the space inspires us to teach and learn in different ways. The fact that not only the wall comes down, but that these huge windows at the side, it's highly visible. The work that we're doing, everyone can see. We can showcase the work that students are doing by putting it up on the glass walls, and students passing by and sitting in the lounge can see what we're doing.
I think a room like this does allow you to step into the creative realm a little bit faster, because it is changeable, because it is so open and it is so airy. It would be difficult for me to go back to the single room. I mean, I can't imagine not having this arrangement.
Students comment often on how much they like being in this space and how you have the best classroom, they say, or we really like being able to look outside. After, you know, 32 years of teaching, I never thought I would ever end up in a space this awesome.